a merry ploughboy, and I plough the fields by day. Till a sudden thought came to my mind that I should run away. For I'm sick and tired of slavery since the day that I was born. And I'm off to join the IRA, and I'm off tomorrow morn. And we're all off to Dublin in the green, with our helmets glistening in the sun, where the bayonets flash and the rifles crash to the echo of a Thompson gun. I leave aside my pick and spade, I leave aside my plough, I will leave aside my horse and yoke, for no more I need them now. Oh, but I'll take my short revolver and my bandolier of lead, and I live or die, I can but try to avenge our country's dead. And we're all off to Dublin in the green, with our helmets glistening in the sun, where the bayonets flash and the rifles clash to the echo of a Thompson gun. Well, now some men fight for silver, I and some men fight for gold, but the IRA are fighting for the land that the Saxons stole. And we're all off to Dublin in the green, with our helmets glistening in the sun, where the bayonets flash, the rifles crash to the echo of a Thompson gun.
There's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's Room, a uniform so simple in its style. Well, it has no braid of gold, no soap, no hat, no feather plume, yet me mother has preserved it all the while. One day she made me thread on a wish of mine for years, to memory of your father, Sean, she said. And as she placed the sandburn on, she was smiling through her tears, she placed a broad black brimmer on me head. It's just a broad black brimmer, with stemming sprayed and torn, with the carelessness of many's a mountain breeze. An old trench coat that's so battle-stained and worn, and reaches almost everywhere at the knees. A sand brown belt with a buckle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day.
But not for long,
for men came Ireland's freedom, the ones who choose to lead them over the broad black brimmer of the IRA. 'Twas the uniform been worn by me father long ago, when he reached me mother's homestead on the run. 'Twas the uniform me father wore in the little church below, when a father might keep less to burn as one. And after through some treaty and the parting of the way, he wore it when he marched out with the rest.
And the best.
And as they bore his body down the rugged heather's gray, they placed a broad black brimmer on his chest. It's just a broad black brimmer, with slim and frayed and torn, with a carelessness so many's a mountain breeze. An old trench coat that's so bun-stained and worn, and reaches almost ever at the knees. A sand brown belt with a buckle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day.
But not for long.
For men came Ireland's freedom, all the ones who choose to lead them will wear the broad black brimmer of the IRA.
And now can't you hear the bullets humming? Ah, sure, that's a Provo's lullaby. So now go to sleep, my weary Provo. I'll let the time go drifting by. And now can't you hear the bullets humming? Ah, sure, that's soldier I know. The peelers give you trouble, but sure they cause trouble everywhere. But someday you'll die and go to heaven, and there'll be no policemen there. So now go to sleep, my weary Provo. I'll let the time go drifting by. Ah, now can't you hear the bullets humming? Ah, sure, that's a Provo's lullaby. So now go to sleep, my weary Provo. I'll let the time go drifting by. Ah, now can't you hear the bullets humming? Ah, now that's a Provo's lullaby.